Bill Belichick was squatting in the Eagles facility. I don't know if you saw the picture. It has already been created into a t-shirt that Boston Connor cannot wait to put onto his body. Him squatting, getting after a couple 25s on the side, little maybe a little active, what's that called, whenever you're stretching, mobility, I don't know, whatever it is. Some smart person will know, probably AJ.
Calisthenics,
maybe he was just getting after it, or was this a full lift? This was a warm-up set. How come we didn't get the photo with 315 on that bar? That's what I want to know. It's always a narrative against Bill Belichick, but I fucking love that he's getting under a bar at whatever age he is at, in front of others, letting you know, hey, this is what Bill Belichick does on a daily basis when you can't see me. I love this man.
I mean, how could you not? Yeah, well, he's in his 60s, right? I don't know exactly.
69. He's about to be 70.
Dang, he looks great. He's dude's almost 70 years old.
Yep.
Yeah, and look at that form, too. You know, he grew up in the Navy, right? Yeah. So his dad was the Navy football coach, so he grew up, like, in the Naval Academy. They consider him, like, very much a part of the family, the coaching staff, the football staff. I think even the teachers and professors. I think he has, like, even a wing, maybe. Like, there is something, maybe an office, the whole thing. He is never going to get caught on camera with – bad form. Look at his, I mean, that is,
oh yeah, chest up,
69 years old, chest up, oh, arms yeah, back, head up. By the way, I assume his feet are firmly square on.
Oh
the,
yeah,
I mean, it is perfect form out of Bill Belichick. I didn't think of him to be a meathead, to be honest, but it makes sense.
Was the message for Brady wearing those Michigan shorts?
Yeah, is that the Michigan M, or are we 100% sure with that? I mean, it looks like it
looks
right?
Like go yeah, blue. Yeah.
What if it's like, what if it's like a hat? Like, what if he's bashing M with his shorts? Like, what if there's like something that we can't see
crossed under, out,
cropped out at the bottom there? Like, like you stinks, know, stinks at the across the bottom. Like, that would be so awesome if that's the case. But we couldn't. We tried to find who took this. It's from an article.
Yeah,
it's from this. We because one person tweeted out the picture of this, and as soon as we saw it, it was like. That is the...
Bill's probably
my
pissed.
God.
Hey, don't you think Bill's pissed? He's like, hey, why'd you get my warm-up set? Like, I got up to 375 or something.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, why is everybody painting
most
this
Most people
image?
Aren't looking, though. Most people aren't looking and seeing it's a 25 on the side.
Well, they should have at least...
First thing I was going to say. Is that the first thing you
first thing you see.
Of course. It's the first thing I saw. And, yeah, but...
Yeah, I go right to the face. Is this cropped? Does it look like this is actually... No, it seems like that's actually good form. 25s. What's going on, Bill? What are we doing?
What they don't show is the stress ball beneath him that he's actually standing on to make that even harder.
Oh,
and then,
that Bosa ball. Yeah.
Boom. Yep. Exactly.
Okay. That, yep. Two of them. Actually, 1 foot is on.
Really good balance.
Plus, yes. There's the bands on the side.
They're on the edge.
Yeah, they might be. Yeah. They might be over there. The chains.
Chains as well.
There's chains on the side there. So that's actually 405.
Mm-hmm. Warm up.
That's actually 405. Shout out to Bill fucking getting after it.
Sirianni, he loved it, I thought.
Has Sirianni,
I heard he loved it.
Senior Kobe Ashi, I wonder.
Did he say something? I don't know. He seems like he's pretty locked in. I mean, he was talking to Bill, and I think he said something like, Bill, I noticed that when you're getting ready to compete for a practice, when a practice is starting, you're putting the 25s on. I'm going to go in the weight room. I'm going to embarrass you before this joint practice. And then with my X's and O's and my philosophy and what we do with competing and getting better, I'm going to embarrass you on the football field as well. Okay? So get ready for it.
Who posted that picture?
Somebody who saw Bill talking to what appeared to be a massive big pop out of Sirianni. Who knows what Belichick said here? Big pop. Great moment. What if this Italian son of a bitch right here who does the less thinky, more athlete takeover? What if he's the next Belichick?
Could happen. What if MCDC is?
I hope so.
What if MCDC is the next Bill Belichick?
Could
be.
I mean... How's your hand, man? Some guy hit him in practice while he was mic'd up, and he classic, you break your hand.
Break your hand.
And then two periods later, I think, it seemed like in the editing, he went over to the guy and asked him how his hand was doing. Guess I didn't hit you that hard. He was like, it wasn't about how hard you hit, it was about what you hit. MCDC, I love that guy.
The best. Dude.